Now we've provided $435 million to Ghana to fight COVID. And this includes different activities, including initially, you know, the communication campaign, sensitization campaign, equipping labs, equipping new facilities to receive patients, to treat patients.
Thank you for watching. Subscribe and click the bell icon and get notified every time we share something interesting. We would love to have you on.